hath exalted thee from among the people, and for his people Israel hath made thee king. But thou, Ahab, hast done evil to provoke him to anger above all that were before thee. As if it had been a light thing for thee to walk in the sins of Jeroboam, thou hast made a grove and an altar to Baal, and served him and worshipped him. Thou hast killed the righteous and also taken possession, and the Lord shall smite all Israel as a reed is shaken in the water, and he shall give Israel up, and thou shalt know he is the Lord.
Prophesied against all Israel.
We heard
he not prophesied in thy sight. Thus said Jezebel, Elijah is worthy to die. So the mighty gather against thee, and they have prepared a net for thy steps, that they may see thee, that they may slay thee. Arise, then, arise, and hasten for thy life to the wilderness journey. O Lord, thy God doth go with thee. He will not fail thee. He will not forsake thee. Now be gone. Be gone and bless me. Now be gone and bless me.
Slain all thy prophets, slain them with the sword, and slain. them with the sword. You've been very jealous for the Lord.
Thank you. soldier, for thou hast a long journey before thee. 40 days and 40 nights shalt thou go to Horeb, the Mount of God.
O Lord, I have labored in vain. Have spent my strength, have spent my strength for naught. Oh, that thou wouldst rend the heavens, that thou wouldst come down, that the mountains would flow down at thy presence, to make thy name known to thine adversaries. The wonders of thy works. Lord, why hast thou made them to earth from thy ways and harden their hearts that they do not fear thee?
Oh.
flesh shall also